Hi everyone, my name is Adam Astrada from the Department of Wound Care Management, Graduate School of Medicine. My 3-minute thesis topic is saving sweet feet from biofilm with wound blotting. On June 2009, I just went home from school and I got news that my father just passed away. He's been suffering from complications of diabetes. Weeks before his death, I remember how many bandages we need to remove from his body because he's been suffering from infected diabetic ulcers. He was not alone. In fact, every 6 of 100 people in the world are suffering from this. Wound infection emerges when body fails to defend itself from microorganisms such as bacteria and fungi. This microorganism produces biofilm, a structure that protects them from body immune cells and from medical treatments. Biofilms on wounds are actually easy to be removed during wound treatment, but it cannot be seen by naked eye, making wound treatment evaluation difficult. The current gold standard to identify biofilm is through biopsy, taking a small cut of wound tissue and observe it under microscope. These methods are often painful and we cannot perform them every time we treat the wounds. So in my study, I used a new tool called wound blotting. By attaching a special membrane on wound surface and stained it with special dye, we can detect biofilm at the bedside in 2 minutes without causing any pain. But how can this method improve wound healing? So I performed randomized control trial on diabetic foot ulcer patients and assigned them to either interventional group or control group. In the intervention group, patients receive standard wound care, and we add wound blotting as a guide to confirm if biofilm is successfully removed or not. While in the control group, successful biofilm removal is uncertain. It's like when you have a terrible eyesight and try to erase a pencil scratch on a piece of paper without your glasses, so you wouldn't know for sure where to erase. A matter of fact, when biofilms are not removed sufficiently, it can grow back within a day. In my study, we found that intervention group had a higher amount of biofilm removal compared to the control, and that's a good thing, because we could expose microorganisms to be much more vulnerable to the treatment. For people with diabetes, when infection persists, amputation is inevitable. Amputation may cause people to lose jobs, depressed, and collectively lowering quality of life. Using bone blotting, we can evaluate biofilm presence on wounds anytime needed without any pain, and so that we can save more legs from infections and save more life. Thank you very much.